That's the temperature right now. We're coming to Mr. Shoe's experiment.